Elsewhere, employees at a local wine store in Venice say they were the victims of a heist. A suspect reportedly stole $500,000 in wine from Lincoln Winery. That's in the 700 block of Lincoln Boulevard. The burglary happened around 1 a.m. on Friday. And surveillance video from behind the store shows a white truck drive past several times. A masked suspect then climbs up to the roof. Employees say the thief cut a hole and dropped down from the ceiling to get to all that alcohol.